you guys made it the Six of Clubs together. And I made a prediction. Before I started this routine, I put it on the table, and believe it or not, but the prediction actually matters.
In my magic shop, I have thousands of products I can choose from, but I absolutely have a new favorite routine to pick. This is called Awesome by Joel Harbus. It's one of the best routine with a cube I've seen. It's not just an ordinary cube trick. In fact, it's not even an ordinary cube. It's a 2x2 cube with numbers. And there are many, many possibilities you can do with this. In fact, we will teach you 4 awesome routines. But today, I have shown a couple of magicians my favorite routine. Check out Awesome by Joel Harbus.
Thank you so much for being here. Today I would like to show you something with a deck of playing cards. It's a very well mixed deck. Can you go ahead and mix up these cards for me? Yeah, or give him a few, doesn't really matter. Maybe, yeah, that's perfect. Just mix up the deck, because I want to be this as random as possible. I also have a prediction that's perfect, and that is perfect for you. Can you check out this cube? Can you just describe what it is? Have you ever seen this?
It's sort of a Rubik's cube, but done 2x2.
It is. But it's not just a Rubik's cube 2x2, but also it got numbers on it.
Yes, indeed. Yeah.
And the idea of this trick is we're going to do something with these numbers. So, for example, here we have a 5 that equals 10, plus 4 is 14, plus 3 is 17.
Yeah.
But if you give it just one twist, now we generate a completely different number. It would be 19.
Yes.
Because these are sixes. Yeah. All right? Shuffle up the cube if you like. And mix it up. You don't need to solve it. That would take too long, I'm afraid. And if you're done, just put the cube on the table. And now there's one side that nobody knows. We cannot see it. Do you agree?
Yeah.
That would be the bottom side, obviously. So I'm going to explain to you what we're going to do. We're going to add up the numbers. So there's a 5 plus 5, that's 10, plus 4, plus 2 is 16, exactly. So I'm going to count 16. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And that would be the Jack of Spades in this case,
yes.
Right? But we didn't use 16 and we didn't use this side. We're going to use the other side. And remember, you shuffled the cards and you shuffled, I think, and I saw you shuffling and you shuffled. So you guys shuffled the deck. There's no way I could know what order we have. And there's no way I know what this number would be. So here we have a 6, a 3, and a 1 that equals 10 plus 2 is 12.
Yeah.
I want you to do the favor. Just count out 12 cards, face up.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Put the 12th card here.
12.
That would be the 6 of clubs. Remember, one more and we could have ended up with completely different numbers. You guys made it the 6 of clubs together. And I made a prediction. Before I started this routine, I put it on the table, and believe it or not, but the prediction
The secret is very simple.